Australia's Trade Minister has branded Russia's blockade of Ukrainian grain exports a war crime. Parts of Africa are already facing famine. There are cost of living protests in Europe. And here, the price of bread will rise as the world reels from the fallout of a distant war.
From the streets of Europe to the villages of Africa to Australia's supermarket shelves.
It wouldn't surprise me if we saw price rises around the 30 to 40 cent mark for a loaf of bread.
The war in Ukraine is causing havoc around the world, first in an energy crunch and now a food crisis, as Russian warships stop the world's fourth largest grain exporter from getting its food to market. Cost of living increases have driven 70,000 to protest on the streets of Brussels. But elsewhere, this is a matter of life and death. In Somaliland, 17-year-old mother Dika has travelled more than 600 kilometres seeking treatment for her severely malnourished two-month-old son. I was worried that he would die. Her land once sourced 90% of its grain from Russia and Ukraine. Prices of food and fuel have doubled, compounding the pain for a region in the grip of a fierce drought and causing a worldwide outcry.
And I have to warn again about the risk of a great famine in the world, especially in Africa.
What Russia is doing is a war crime in blockading Ukraine wheat exports. But Australia stands ready to assist in any way to stop food shortages around the world.
Australian growers are benefiting from higher prices, up by as much as $200 a tonne. But Brett Hosking worries about those who can't get grain.
We're doing our bit. The more grain we produce, then the more grain there is to sell. And supply-demand dictates that will help keep prices at a reasonable level.
As Vladimir Putin's ground war in Europe becomes a war on the world's poor, some will die for want of a loaf of bread. Chris Yorman, Nine News.